Alright guys, welcome back. We are here, part four. In isolation, gotta meet up with these two here. She's got some shrapnel in her, I think. Gotta go this way. Gonna continue to take it slow. I don't know if the alien is still roaming around. Or Xeno, if you will.
Locked. I need a doctor. Hello?
I can't hit you. Hang on. Open the
door, would ya? Come on, let's open the elevator for you.
Am I literally going to the med bay or something like that? Is that what they just said? That'd be insane. I just want to take a peek around. I wasn't even fretting. Updated. Key card required, okay.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
No kidding. Nobody's at their best right now. Hit a quick save. So I think, let's just see his pattern here. I think he's... Fuck!
Being left out of the loop warning.
dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning.
That's right. Along that corridor.
For the record, I do not have a problem. Calling out.
Man, this part is fucking hard as shit. I don't know if I just suck with the, tracker or whatever, but motion tracker, it's just like, I feel like I have no idea where I'm going. It's like you're looking for something in the general area.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Molly always kept stuff. Find him. Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
The key is absolutely no help. What the? Fuck yeah, he's right behind me. All the way over there. So I have to come out of this area and or like go here towards the right. Like maybe there's a door that goes that way.
Like
Man, like, what a shit fucking... shit fucking map. This is fucked. Like, how does he know? This is crazy. Okay. Now this door is activated. I'm gonna come back here and save, so I can save 5 seconds. Can't I save? What the fuck? Because I already saved here? And how's this door already? Give me ammo for what reason? I don't know. I've memorized it.
Morley.
Hey, is that not a guy right there? Dude, right up to my fucking shit again. Okay, well, I know where to go, I just can't do it because the fucking xenomorph knows exactly where to go.
I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties. You and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see.
That's right, along that corridor.
Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman out.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
I hate this guy. Literally, worst character in any game.
Have you found the passcode?
Fucking worthless. You find the key card, I'll figure out what that is. Like, you didn't fucking do shit, my guy. I think I put a bullet in that guy's brain when I fucking get there, I'm going to. Alright, so A29 is Morley. Need to get the key and then maybe the vent. Fuck me. Okay, here we go, we got it. Got the key card, we just need to make it back, which is even better. So we can't get to that door most likely. Or we probably could get to this door in the north. Here. And potentially right there. Xenomorph is right behind us, probably close to walking in. Oh yeah, he's here. course, like always, he smells my ass. I don't even know how long I can hold my breath. Okay. That's fucked. Fucking shoot me, dude.
I don't take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges.
So once I come out of there...
without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman out.
Not sure if that's a door I came in. Okay, so far so good. I see.
Morley.
Open the fucking door. Oh, you fucks. Right on my goddamn tail. What is this thing?
Morley.
here we go. Time to hold our breath. Get out of here. You don't want anything to do with this room. That's fucked up. Holy fuck, okay, okay. Can I please save the game? May I please save the game? May I please save the game? Shit, oh shit. I fucking did it. Fucking shut that piece of shit door.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now, let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Fucker. Get that thing out of my hand. Give me your damn medical supplies. I had to put a there. Fucking bullet in your head.
Collect my things and we can leave.
Yeah, honestly, he deserved that. Thank the fucking Lord, man. That took me an hour and 16 minutes to do. I gotta find a trauma kit and I gotta save. That's a hiding. Huh. Save right there. Thank God. Whew. Guys, this was a long one and this was hard as fuck. And as you can see, it's not over. Holy fuck! Alien Isolation. I'll see you guys in the next one. Like and subscribe if you want some more. Peace out.